Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel, My Mind is Art. I'm Tanvi Gupta. How are you guys? I'm doing fine. So today I have brought a very different kind of video for you all. It is not the basic or the very obvious makeup, beauty or fashion related video, but as the title suggests, today I'm going to share my top 5 books which you must definitely read before turning 20. And all these 5 books are self-help books, and they are not novels or autobiography or a biography, but these are self-help books. Okay, so if you're new here, I am Tanvi Gupta. I am 21 years old and I make videos related to everything and anything, like literally anything and everything. So if you like this little space, little family we have here, so please make sure to subscribe to my channel. It is free of cost. And yeah, also, please don't forget to subscribe to me or follow me on my Instagram. My Insta handle is tanvigupta11. It would be great. It would mean a lot to me. I regularly post updates there. So without any further delay, let's get started. Okay, so the first book which I would like to talk about is this book. This is Word Power Made Easy by Norman Lewis. Why I'm talking about this first? Because rest 4 books are to like build up your different aspects of life, to improve your different aspects of life, including spirituality. But this book is to just improve yourself and your English, basically. It focuses on your conversational skills. Not that, but yeah, it says, the title is Word Power Made Easy, the most effective vocabulary builder in the English language. It is written by Norman Lewis, and this one is published by Goel Publishers and Distributors. MRP is ₹169, and I got it for, I guess, around ₹110, which makes, like, it is worth it. It is worth each and every penny. Look at the thickness. It's very thick and it is very good. So what this book is, what it states, the simple step-by-step method that will increase your knowledge and mastery of the English language. The complete handbook for building a superior vocabulary. So guys, this one book is a must read for every person out there in this world, in this whole wide world. If you want to increase your or develop your vocabulary, and if you want to increase or improve, your English language, then you should definitely read this book. The name suggests, it is Word Power Made Easy. So this book revolves around the etymology of the words. Basically, etymology is this study of words. So yeah, it revolves around that, and it has a lot of exercise. It is filled with exercises. So as in how you proceed further, you will be like checking, you will have a check on yourself. Each chapter at the end has a review page as well, in which you can review your progress along with the exercises which you do. So this way it comes very handy and it is very, very useful. Like, I absolutely love this. I have never been able to complete, I have never been able to finish the book, but yeah, I almost reached halfway through and then I left it. It's okay, but yeah, I have definitely learned a lot of new words with the help of this book. So this is one book which you should definitely read it. I would highly, highly recommend this book for you guys to read. So the next book which I would like to talk about is this one by Robin Sharma. This is Who Will Cry When You Die. This is my first ever self-help book which I read, and I absolutely love it. It's so amazing. It has, let me check. It has 101 chapters, 101 like lessons for you to learn about life, and it has been published by Jacob Books. Also, it retails for ₹175, but I did not buy this book. Actually, I borrowed it from my cousin and then it has been with me ever since. So anyway, talking about the book, this book is like a wake-up call for us, like really a wake-up call. It has various chapters which through which the author or the writer calls us to action, to do something and to act upon ourselves and our lives. This book, or like the author of the book, provokes us and encourages us to take the hold of our lives and also to like do a lot of things so that our lives so that our lives can become better. Also help you to discover how to live your dreams and to how to get the most from your days. And so like when you die, you are smiling. You don't live a life full of regret. You are happy when you die. So that is the whole point behind this book. Like it says, who will cry when you die? Ki jab tum maroge to kaun roega? Jab tum it revolves around the very famous ancient Sanskrit saying, which I would like to read. When you were born, you cried while the world rejoiced. Live your life in such a way that when you die, the world cries while you rejoice. So beautiful. Like really, this whole book revolves around this saying, like, अपनी जिंदगी ऐसे जियो कि जब तुम मरो ना सब सब के सब रोएं लेकिन तुम हंसो. दैट यू आर कंडेम्ड दैट यू आर कंटेंट विद द लाइफ यू आर लिविंग. एंड लाइक इट इज़ अ वेरी गुड बुक विच विल डेफिनेटली प्रोवोक यू एंड एनकरेज यू टू एलिवेट योर लाइफ. यू शुड डेफिनेटली रीड दिस बुक. The third book, okay, so now the third book which I would like to talk about is this one, which is Life's Amazing Secrets by Gaur Gopal Das. He is a monk and this book is all about how to find balance and purpose in your life. So, also it has been published by Penguin and it retails for 250 rupees, but I think I bought it for around 180 rupees. I don't remember. I order all my books from Amazon because Amazon is just amazing for ordering books and for getting all your books. This book is all about how not to go through life but grow through life. The author GGD, Gaur Gopal Das, talks about the four wheels of our life, which are as follows: personal life, relationships, work life, and social contribution. So these four circles. So these four are the wheels of our life, which he talks about in this book separately. And at the end, like, he talks about these four wheels as the wheels of a car. If any one of the wheel of the car is broken or does not have enough air, the car won't be able to function properly. Similarly, if any one or more of the four wheels of our life is not functioning properly, then the whole car, then our whole life will not function properly. So that is the whole concept behind this book. This is an amazing book again for self-help purpose. It will definitely help you to find balance and purpose in your life, as it states. I would like to read a few or one or two favorite quotes from this book. I have it here on my laptop. I will surely read it for you guys. Anyone can find the dirt in someone. Be the one that finds the gold. Kisi mein buraiyan har koi dekh sakta hai, tum uski achhaiyan dekho. Like, wow. The second one is, happiness resides not in possessions and not in gold. Happiness dwells in the soul. Oh, this is so good. Like, happiness cheezon mein nahi hai, materialistic possessions mein nahi hai ki wo mera hai, apni ego ko shed karo. Gold mein nahi hai, tum sone mein ya kisi achhi cheez mein aise mein nahi hai, lekin happiness dwells in the soul. Tumhara soul khush hona chahiye to tum happy feel karoge. I love this book. I have obviously read this book completely, and I have one more figure which I would definitely like to share with you all. Like, कोई भी प्रॉब्लम हो लाइफ में, यू जस्ट हैव टू लुक एट दैट फिगर. ओ माय गॉड, आई एम अनेबल टू फाइंड इट. एनीवे, कोई भी प्रॉब्लम हो आपकी लाइफ में, यू जस्ट हैव टू लुक एट दैट पिक्चर और दैट इमेज एंड एवरीथिंग विल बी सॉर्टेड. ओके, सो या दिस इज द इमेज हेयर एंड आई विल श्योरली अपलोड इट समवेयर ऑन द स्क्रीन. इट गोज अराउंड, डू यू हैव अ प्रॉब्लम इन लाइफ? नो? यस. If yes, then can you do something about it? And if no, then why worry? The second question, which is, can you do something about it? If you can do something about it, then why worry? And if you cannot do something about it, then why worry? Like, what is the point of worrying in life? It's okay, so now let's talk about the fourth book, which is by Sadhguru. And this is a two-in-one book which talks about two important aspects of our life. The first one being relationships, bond or bondage. And the second one is emotions, the juice of life. This is another one of the amazing books and it is published by Isha Foundation, which is Sadhguru's foundation only as far as I know. And I have not completed this book, but I definitely know what it is all about. So hence recommending it to you guys. about relationships, what he says, if you enhance yourself into a very beautiful state, everyone will want to hold a relationship with you. तुम खुद को अच्छा बनाओ, हर कोई तुम्हारे पास आना चाहेगा. And what he talks about emotions, one can make any emotion into a creative force in one's life. एक emotion को तुम एक force में, creative force में convert कर सकते हो अपनी life में. It is all about you, your soul, your willpower, and that is it. This is a very good book. As the name suggests, it talks about our relationships, whether we have a bond or we are in a bondage, and our emotions, which is the eternal juice of life. Like, our life is all about our emotions. If we are feeling sad, we will behave negatively, but if we are feeling happy, we will behave positively. So it's all about how we are feeling, what our soul is feeling. So again, a very wonderful book. Another one of my favorite line from this book, this whole book, is a guru is not someone who holds a torch and shows something to you. He is the torch. He burns. मतलब wow कि एक गुरु जो है या फिर एक टीचर इज नॉट समवन जो तुम्हारे लिए टॉर्च लेकर खड़ा होगा एंड हु विल शो कि देखो ये देखो वो देखो, बट ही इज द टॉर्च. वो खुद एक टॉर्च है, वो खुद जल रहा है तुम्हें जलाने के लिए, तुम्हें सॉरी वो खुद जल रहा है तुम्हें डायरेक्शन देने के लिए, तुम्हें रास्ता दिखाने के लिए. दिस इज सो अमेजिंग गाइज, लाइक इट रियली हिट्स मी हेयर एंड हेयर, लाइक really. I absolutely love this book. You should definitely give it a read again. I ordered it from Amazon and I will surely link it in the description box. By the way, this retailed for it retails for 250 rupees and I as far as I remember, I got it for around 230 or 240 rupees. I don't remember. All the links will be in the description box, so please don't forget to check that out. This book will help you understand about yourself, who you are, how you are, and what you are. It will definitely give you a different approach towards your problems and how to solve them. Like everyone, me, you, and everyone around us is trying their best to keep a hold of our relationships, to make our relationships happy and successful. But in the process, we vent out our emotions recklessly without even thinking of the other person or even without even thinking of ourselves. So this book will give you a hold about how to have happy relationships along with good emotions. So sure. Okay, so here comes the last book, last but not the least, and my most favorite one is Being Loved by Sister B.K. Shivani, that is Brahma Kumari Shivani. I am a huge fan of her and a huge preacher. I preach what she preaches. I absolutely love her. This book is all about creating beautiful relationships, and B.K. Shivani, she just radiates positivity. Have you ever watched a video of B.K. Shivani? If you haven't, you should. It's fabulous, guys. And this book, Being Love, is published by Amaryllis, and it retails for 450, but I ordered it for, I guess, around 400 rupees. Anyway, this book is a literal version or a written version of the conversation between Sister B.K. Shivani and Suresh Oberoi. So what this book is about, it is about how to make our relationships beautiful and how to be love. Obviously, I haven't completed this book. I ordered it recently, but I know, I have watched the series on YouTube, but so I know what this book is and how it will be, and hence I am recommending it to you. Also, this book tells us about how not to fall in love, but to live with love. How beautiful it is. It takes us on a journey from me to we. So that is really good. And you are someone who is facing problems in your relationships, be it anyone, a mother, father, boyfriend, girlfriend, husband, wife, sister, sibling, anyone and everyone, you have to read this book, or you can also watch the series on her YouTube channel, which is B.K. Shivani. She's very famous, guys. You must have heard about it. If you haven't, then you are seriously missing out on something in life. You are missing out on something in life. Or maybe if you're feeling devoid of love and bliss in your life, this is the book which you need. Learnings of this book is what you need in your life. You should, like, if I want to recommend you one book out of all the five books, this is that book. just because it's my personal favorite, that is why I'm recommending it to you guys, because I'm a huge fan of Bege Shivani. So that is why I'm recommending it to you guys. And you should definitely read it. It's good. It's so, 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 so good. If you want to bring peace and order in your life, then this book is for you. This is slightly on the expensive side, but it is again worth it. And if you can't read the book, if you don't have the habit of reading, then you can surely watch her series on YouTube, as I said earlier, and you can get the learnings from her videos. Anyway, so that's it for the video, guys. Those were all the 5 recommendations, all the 5 books which you should read before you turn 20. One more thing I would like to say or talk about is that सिर्फ पढ़ने से कुछ नहीं होगा अनलेस यू विल एक्ट. आपको पढ़ना पढ़ तो रहे हो, इट्स ओके, आपने पढ़ भी लिया, लेकिन इफ यू आर नॉट एक्टिंग एंड इफ यू आर नॉट टेकिंग कंट्रोल ऑफ योर लाइफ और इफ यू आर नॉट प्रैक्टिसिंग व्हाट यू आर रीडिंग, देन देयर इज नो पॉइंट ऑफ रीडिंग द बुक्स. देयर इज लिटरली नो पॉइंट ऑफ रीडिंग द बुक्स. सो प्लीज, इफ यू आर रीडिंग देम और इफ यू आर एवर रीडिंग एनी अदर सेल्फ हेल्प बुक, then please make sure to just practice what you have learned, practice what you are reading, so that way it will help you to improve your life and also to improve the energies around you and also to improve the lives of people you live with or the people around you. So that is for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you ever read this book or if you buy any of the books, then please don't forget to share it with me on my Instagram, and all the links are given in the description box, so you can order the books from the link. I've given Amazon links only. So please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you in my next one, guys. Till then, bye bye, take care.